It's Cactus, and today I will be doing a school supplies haul along with my book bag review. And stay tuned, thanks,
So the
guys.
first thing of my school supplies is my book bag. It is Riverdale. If you didn't know, it's a show on Netflix and it's really good. And my favorite character is Jughead, so that's why I have this one. And the first little slot right here where it says Jughead Jones is some tissues, some hair things, my ID card, and some more hair things. Yay, because you never know, it could get hot and I gotta be like, put my hair up. And there's one big slot. You open it and I have my water bottle as well as my pencil case. I got this from Second Charles, and this is from Bath and Body Works, and it's a little teeny school bag. It's so cute for back to school. And it's a Halloween hand sanitizer. It smells so good. It's called Hey Girlfriend. Inside the pencil case is my planner. Gorgeous. I dropped a pencil. And I put a few stickers, a cat, and 2019. And other stickers, yes girl, yes, slay. And so since it does start in 2019, in the back of the book where it says notes, that's why I start my homework and stuff like that, since, you know, 2018 is not over. And I also have a cute cat sharpener, because I love cats. Some pencils, whiteout pens, and my like favorite thing, highlighters, because they're so important at the first like month of school or something. Really cute and really fluffy and big, and it fits everything. And next is my glasses. You guys haven't seen me in them yet because I usually just wear them for school or something. And I have a calculator for math and folder for math. It says I'm gonna be so awesome today that yesterday's gonna get jealous. And I have this cute black 5-star notebook, and it's got Bob's Burger stuff along with unicorn sticker. I'll just put that right there. And the last little like pencil case type is actually a makeup bag. And I just keep a few makeup things, like a lipstick, a mascara, another lipstick. It's by Milani. It's called Loved. It smells kind of weird, but it's really pretty and I love it. And I got this for free because I purchased something. It's from Too Faced, from Ulta. And that's basically it for what's in my book bag, but the other extra stuff I'm going to show you.
So
for binders, I have a lot and they're super heavy, but I have an art binder, and of course it has Kylie Cosmetics. And I got this binder for free from my mom at her job, and I have some dividers that I also got for free. And I got these two cute cat paws, and they're like for Halloween, but I use just as stickers because I love cats. And there's a subject. I don't even think that's what it's called. It's called like something else, I don't know. This is another, this is for another art class. It's got Kylie card on it that I just like taped on, you could see. Some Marilyn Monroe pictures, some stickers of cats. I also have a notebook in here that doesn't fit. Pandas, Bob's Burgers, cats, you know. A cool tip for you if you don't, you know, have a cool binder is that you could just get stickers, cards, pictures, anything you want and decorate it like that, and it's really cool. I'm sorry, the camera moved. And I also have this next binder. It's boring because I didn't decorate it yet, but it's got some cute glitter dividers that I really like, because I really like glitter too.
And so the next thing I'm going to show you is some extra things that aren't like really school related that I bring, besides like the makeup bag that I already showed because I keep it in my book. So the things that I bring that aren't really school related are headphones, both pairs, because I love listening to music, and if I'm on a break I'll get like bored and be like, what am I gonna do? And then I always bring the Kylie lipstick. It's the one I rocked today. It's called Boy Bye. It's really tiny. I'm wearing it now. And I really, it's a velvet, but I really love velvets. I mean, I really love this velvet. And I also bring a book. It's called All the Major Constellations by Kranz. I don't have the cover on right now, but... And this is my bookmark, by the way. It's a Marilyn Monroe picture from a calendar that I cut out. And also check about what this book is about by looking at my other YouTube video. It's called Book Haul, and I will be doing a follow-up on that, and I'll be saying like how the books were and stuff like that, because I did read Go Ask Alice. I just wanted to say before I end this video that I will be doing another school supplies haul, but it's mainly for my art materials that I didn't get yet. And so I hope you stay tuned for that video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. And come and be a kitty with me. Bye, guys.